Mike Tyson crashed his car into a tree during a New York rainstorm. He was found unconscious behind the wheel before being taken to hospital. He wasn't wearing a seatbelt. Doctors say he'd been out for about 4 minutes and that he'd suffered head injuries, although initial brain scans have proved negative. In London today, Steve Lott, one of Tyson's management team, said the champ will be here on schedule and the fight with Bruno is on. He even brought along the plaster cast that covered Tyson's last skirmish.
I'm only concerned with his well-being. If he's healthy, that's fine, but the idea of this little thing happening is of no consequence. None.
A car crash, he was left unconscious.
Once I'm told that I call and there's a doctor that says he's fine, every test is great, that's great. That's all I have to hear.
When Tyson was last in London 18 months ago, a fight with Bruno was just a hope. Now it's a multi-million pound certainty, according to promoter Jarvis Astaire. He says if Tyson isn't fit to box this one, he'll never be fit to box again.
The unfortunate part was he obviously didn't have his seatbelt on, and he hit his head on the windscreen. If Mike Tyson can't survive hitting his head on the windscreen from a bump like that, there's no way that he should be in the ring, is there? Bill Caton arranged for tests for him in the hospital, in his hospital in New York, with his own doctor, just as a precautionary measure. He would never be past the fit again if he wasn't fit to take part, because as a result of brain damage or any other physical damage.